Here's a brief history. You'll see it. The convention house. That's the one we just came out from. And look, there's the history. By Francisco, or for Francisco Xavier Montoya. And there's the history right there. You can pause the video and read it. In this type, that style of architecture, regional Antioquian. It's all in English. Hey guys, what's up? Right back at you. Traveling Eddie, and we're going places. And right now, another video here. Remember to subscribe to the channel, give it a like, and leave comments and questions down below, whatever you want to express or ask about. And remember to share this on your social media networks. Help us YouTubers out. That's how we grow. It's free subscription. So let's go. Bingo, bingo, bango, bingo, bingo, bango. So here's a little park. We're one block away from the town square. You've seen this video before. We're gonna see it again. And people are just hanging out here having ice cream. That's the ice cream machine. 1,000 pesos, 1,500, 2,000, 2,500. Depending on what kind of ice cream you want. It's a little loud, the machine, but I'm showing it. And look at that thing right there. That's an old chapel. An old chapel. And this chapel, it's called the San Francisco Chapel, Capilla de San Francisco. So there we go. Let's continue and walk in. And this is the chapel right here. This is the what it looks like inside. I don't really know what the quality of the light was because it was very badly illuminated in there, but if I had to take it out, I'll take it out. I'll take it out. So it's a beautiful looking chapel. What do you think about the chapel? Does it look beautiful? Does it look beautiful? If you think it looks beautiful, just put chapel, San Francisco, and a thumbs up in the comment section if it looks nice on the outside. So let's continue. See there, that's the church, and the park is right up that way, but I'm gonna go up a different way. So let's go and check it out, the park. And I'm gonna take this little street up this way. I have never done it before, and I've been meaning to do it, and today my wish has come true. Another thing off my bucket list, I wanted to do this. I mean, it's not a biggie, but every time I've come here, I've wanted to walk through this street, and I've never done it, and especially recording, making a video and everything. So look at it. This is a pedestrian street. No cars move through here. Maybe a motorcycle or two. But wow, look at it. We got all the shops, all the stores, Variedades, Alf, like the old TV series, sneaker shop here, and everything, shoe shop, and cafe bar, El Pasaje. This is a cafe bar here. And people are just hanging out there. And another thing, blessing food. I don't even know what that means, blessing food. But I don't think it's vegetarian because I see meat and everything. And now we're coming out onto the town square. So check out the town square, guys. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Give it a thumbs up if you like it. Look at it and just say town square. Look at the church right there. Holy, beautiful thing. I mean, I have shown this before to you guys, but some of you guys, or many of you guys, are new right now and have never really seen the previous videos. But the best thing is to see the latest video here, May 10th, 2021. And people coming out of church. And I'm gonna show you what the church looks like inside it right here, if it's possible. Because I know one person, Silver Bell, from India, that is doing videos in the Middle East. because her husband is working there and she's living there with her child and her husband. Hey, Silver Bear, what's up? What's up, Silver Bell? Apkeze, hey? So she wanted to see the inside of a church. And here these signs mean that these are announcements that somebody died recently. That's the name of the person who died. And that their family is inviting people to come here who knew the deceased, the recently departed person, to say goodbye with a mass. And the family Ochoa Santa, or the family Perez Vivillas and Gutierrez Montoya, they have these different things and the time when they're going to have the mass in honor of the person who has dearly departed, recently departed. Wow, look at it. It looks, wow, beautiful. I had never really looked at what it looks like inside. Let's see what it looks like. The Good Shepherd. El Buen Pastor. Soy el Buen Pastor. Juan 10, 7, 11. I am the Good Shepherd. John 10, verses or whatever, 7 through 11. Not 7-11. And La Oveja Perdida, the lost sheep, is a sign there. Oh yeah, and that represents the lost sheep. So I'm showing you, I didn't want to talk inside the church because it's not kind, it's not cool to do that, and it's a beautiful place. What do you think about the church? Down in the comments section below the screen, write the church, Town Square Church. I don't know what the name of it is, I don't really know. I don't know the name of the church, but let me see. And leave a thumbs up or a comment about the church, what you think of the church. Let me see. Usually on these little signs they say the name of the church. And no, it doesn't say. Oh yeah, San Nicholas Cathedral. San Nicholas Cathedral, Catedral San Nicolás. I have a video here on this, on my channel. Here's the suggested thing above, the suggested video. It's here in Christmas time, last year in December. I made a video here about the Christmas lights and everything, and it looks beautiful at night. So check it out. Mm-hmm. So this is the park. There's a museum, Museum de Arte Rio Negro. And down below here, I'll show it in a few. And this is what it looks like here. So let me do a little walk around. Let me show you the rest of the park here. Rio Negro is a very nice place to come and chill. And they got some restaurants here. I mean, Rio Negro you can do in 2 days max, unless you want to stay longer. They got that internet pizzeria up there, second floor. They got a Subway sandwich shop on the first floor. And if you want the ATMs, Bancolombia is the best one to get money from. Nido del Jabalí. That's the name of the pizzeria bar there. Nido del Jabalí. The boar's nest. The boar's nest. So you go up that way and they got menu of the day, coffee shop, internet cafe, internet, breakfast, pizza, American food, karaoke, Mexican food, hot dogs, rock and roll, burgers, cocktails, beer, international calls. They got all that stuff. I'm looking at the steps as they say they go up. And then you got the Subway shop here. And that's the prices right now they have. Combo of the day for 15,000 pesos for a limited time only. Oh no, that's an old thing. That's already expired. I don't know why they haven't changed it. And this is, oh, this is gonna expire tomorrow. So anyhow, this is the Subway shop here. And so look at the church over there. Wow, look at it. And if you want to live somewhere that is better than Guadalajara, I mean, not live in Guadalajara, but you want to live somewhere that is better, nicer, here is the ATM, the Colombia, Bank Colombia ATM. There's one right there you can get money out of. There's another one over there. Rio Negro is better because the weather here is better all the time than in Guadalajara, where I live. It rains a lot and the days are quite gray when the rainy season comes, and you don't have as many sunny days as you do here in Rio Negro. And you can always live in the outskirts of Rio Negro, between Rio Negro and La Ceja. Very nice country houses out that way, or in San Antonio Pereira, which belongs to Rio Negro, and which is better and quieter. It's only 10 minutes on a bicycle from here, or by car is like 3 minutes. And here's the other part, Bank Colombia Cajeros, the ATMs. That's your best bet in Colombia for getting money out of the bank. So this is gonna conclude the walk around here in a park. Well, almost. I gotta show you the museum. Museo de Artes de Rio Negro. Museo de Artes de Rio Negro. Museum of Arts, Rio Negro. Or Rio Negro Museum of Arts. And it's down here, but I can't go in right now anyway. So, let's finish up. And they got all these things, these restaurants on the second floor. You can eat outside, or you can eat, go upstairs and eat on the second floor there of that old thing with the old balcony styles. And yeah. Here we are. Here we are. So what do you think? You like it? Do you like this park? This area here? The main square? I hope you do. This concludes the video now. Catch you later. Remember, another video comes out every day. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember, every day a new video comes out. Be checking back again. And hope you have a good morning, good day, good evening, good whatever.